Alright, what's up guys? So this is the episode 2 of our weapon series. So bubuo tayo ng bike with all weapon specs and pupuntahan natin yung website nila para makita yung mga choices. So first episode, we tackled frames. So now, we're going to tackle all the forks. So meron din akong list na binubuo, pwede kong i-share sa inyo. Okay? It's all the comparison and the list of products that you can check from based on their website. So I'm not 100% sure if it's still available in the market or out of stock or whatever, but ito yung mga nakita ko sa website nila. So hopefully it's updated. So ito yung website ng weapon again, weaponbike.com. So let's just go to the products and go to forks. So ayan, no, ang daming fork. Whoa, ang daming fork, guys. So 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 forks. But I think merong 4 forks kada sa rifle fork, may apat, and rocket fork may tatlo. So let's tackle this one by one and their price list. So the choices here are 3, 6, 9, 10. Okay, so it might be more if we open some of the items, if they have multiple specs. Okay, so ito yung unang fork na titignan natin. So the animal fork. $135. Yun na, parang ano siya, oh. Kaibang fork na to. Ngayon lang nakita nito, ah. So again, bago lang ako sa mountain biking. And unti pa lang yung nalalaman ko. So this is the animal fork. Anong specs niya? 200mm travel. So lilista natin tong mga travel na to. So hindi ko pa alam yung ibang ano, eh, specs. Ano yung magnesium outer leg? 42mm magnesium outer leg. So maganda kung bibili kayo, itanong nyo na rin or Google natin mamaya. But check lang muna natin lahat ng fork, okay? So lilista ko to, 200mm travel and yung price. So next is the hammer fork. Hammer fork air suspension, ganyan siya, oh. Stig itsura. So parang inverted fork design. Mas okay daw 'yun. So 140mm travel siya. So yung travel daw, 'yun yung pag bagsak mo or pagtalon mo, 'yun yung kaya ma-absorb ng fork. Or siguro yung bounce niya. So mas higher ang feet drop mo, mas kailangan mo ng mas mataas na travel. Right? So tinuro sa akin 'yan ng mga brand ambassadors ng weapon. Thank you very much guys sa pag-entertain ng mga noob questions ko sa group. So thank you very much, lalo na kay Sir, yung owner ng weapon. So mabait siya. So aluminum 140mm travel, ilista natin 'yan yung price. So marami pa tayong itatackle dito. So rampage fork, parang animal fork din tong rampage, ah. Ganyan siya, oh. May extra sa taas. So extra suspension siguro 'yan. So $114 siya. So at the end of the last episode, convert natin lahat sa pesos. Okay, don't worry. Meron tayong Excel file, ililista natin 'yan. But again, the price might be different to different shops as iba ang kanilang mga resale price or discounts. Baka mas mababa. Specs 200mm travel. Ooh, astig, oh. So pang malakas ang jumps to, guys. Kaya niyang i-absorb yung mga malulupit na talon niyo, yung mga kung maaari 360 kayo. 360 drop. So tower fork, next is the tower fork. $90. So this is the, I think this is the entry level one for our budget build. Pwede to. So specs, 120mm travel. So I think that's the base, 100mm travel sa mga forks, right? So first time ko rin gagamit ng weapon fork. So hopefully matest natin siya ng mahusay. So try ko din gumawa ng mga rampa-rampa kapag kakayanin natin, pag di tayo masasemplang. Alright. So next we have three rigid forks. So rigid fork yung pang parang pang gravel bike or walang suspension. Okay? Na pwede sa MTB or pwede rin sa road, I think. Para sakto yung 29er. So the first one is blade rigid fork, which has 4899. So sobrang mura nito. So it's an alloy rigid fork, alloy lightweight. Post mount yung kanyang kabita ng brakes. So pag kailangan nyo ng post mount na rigid fork, meron si weapon. So parang same na same lang siya ng ano, ibang rigid fork ko. Oh. Magandang klase rin. Next, lightning rigid fork. $62.99. Ito na naman tong triple butted technology nila, oh. Astig yan. 1 year warranty pala to, 800 grams. So yung mga ano, weight, kada weight ililista rin natin sa ating Excel sheet. Last is revenge rigid fork. I think this is the carbon fork they have. Medyo mahal siya, $89. Carbon material. You know, carbon fork ko. Oh. Pwede, pwede. So, rigid na carbon. Meron din ang weapon. So, always remember, try weapon. So, cannon forks. Let's open this. Okay, so sa cannon fork, meron silang tatlong versions. So, first version is 120mm for 27.5. Meron for 29er. And meron for 27.5 na 160mm. So mas higher ang drop or travel na tinatawag nila. So this is $135. So kahit anong sa tatlo piliin nyo, kahit anong specs, iba, same lang ang presyo, hindi nagkakaiba. So okay, ito pang bundok, oh. So yung 27.5 daw, 120 to 160mm travel. So yung 29 is 120mm travel lang. So ganun pala yun. So actually guys, naka-weapon pala ako ngayon. Hindi nakikita sa camera. Weapon. So binigyan din nila ako ng t-shirt. So thank you very much. So ang dami nilang fork, no? Ang dami nilang products, no? So those are the cannon forks. Now we're going to go to the rocket forks. So sa rocket fork, may tatlo din. Okay? Same as last time siguro. So, meron 27.5 and for 29. Yan. 120, 29 and then 27.5. 140. So, ayun, umiiyak yung anak ko. Bilisan na natin. So, it's $114. And yan yung mga travel specs nila. Outer leg hub spacing. So marami pa siyang specs na hindi ko na i-discuss. So kayo na bahala mag-research kung ano yung pinaka-type nyo. All-alloy tapering steerer tube. Manual lockout. Halos lahat yata may manual lockout na yun. Rocket forks. Yun ba yung rocket forks? Yan ba yung rocket forks kanina? Yeah, yan yung kanina. So lastly, we have rifle forks. So ito yung gamit ko ngayon, actually. So meron siyang apat. Wow! Apat yung rifle. Rifle forks. Rifle. So yung apat na rifle fork, depende rin sa travel na gusto nyo or specs. Okay, so iba-iba yan. And dito tayo sa 29er. So $135 yung presyo niya. Okay. Medyo mahal din yung fork, ano? So ito yung specs niya. So ito yung travel options niya. 120, 140, 160. Sa 29er 120 lang. So mukhang maganda tong rifle fork ka. So yan yung mga designs niya, oh. May white, may red, black, white, black, gray, black, black on black. Astig. So check nyo din yung website nila for the designs. Kasi hindi ko nakita kanina yung mga kulay, hindi natin pinuntahan. Alright, so let's now go to the Excel sheet. Ayan ang Excel sheet natin. So lipat lang natin yung camera natin dito para makita nyo Excel sheet. Yan. So nilista natin lahat ng mga fork. Ito siya. So ang gagawin lang natin is budget meal, which is the $90 weapon tower for our budget meal build. Lagyan natin to. Yan. Yan ang budget meal build. Kahit anong specs, basta pinakamura, lalagay natin sa budget meal build. Now, ang pinakamahal is $149. Okay. Hammer fork. Tingnan natin itsura ng hammer fork. Ah, okay. Yan yung kakaiba yung design. Yung parang inverted something. Yung hammer fork. So, nag-range siya sa $135. Yung mga fork. So, and also yung rigid fork. Ito. Pwede rin kayong, kung gusto mas tipid. Ito yung mas tipid na tipid meal. $62. Okay. Ah, no, no. May $50 dito. Blade rigid fork. Okay yan ah. Sige. So, yan yung dalawa nating option pang budget meal. Tapos, yung high-end or elite build natin, siguro mag rifle fork na lang tayo. It's either cannon or rifle. Ano bang mas maganda itsura? Balikan ko nga yung page. Cannon, racket. Parehas lang eh, actually. Pero mas maganda itsura ng cannon fork ah. Tingnan natin. Ayan o. Cannon fork. Mas maganda yung design niya para sa akin. Kasi mahilig ako sa all black lang eh. Ayan o. Astig o. So, design wise, parehas lang eh, no? Parehas lang actually eh. Ayan o, comparison natin. Toink, toink. Ano bang mas maangas? Parehas lang, nagkaiba lang yung parang ano nila. Pero syempre, we will choose the all black. Sana meron. Para sa ating build. Kasi kung mabibuild din tayo, yung maganda na, di ba? Para hindi ka na mag-upgrade pagtagal. Gamitin mo ng mga 10 years. Para sulit ang pag-build. So, kahit ano sa akin, cannon or rifle fork, na siguro 120mm travel lang. Para hindi na tayo magtatatalon masyado. Kasi hindi naman tayo magaling pa eh. So, let's start with the lowest travel. So, ayan. Ayan ah. So, ito yung mga weight. Pinakamagaan is yung rocket. Gaanong rocket ah? 200 lang. Yun ang gusto ko, weight weenie build. Let's try to see the rocket. Saan yung rocket? Parang okay yung rocket ah. Ah, yung rocket parang may bronze material. Wala kasing nakalagay na specs sa ano eh. Weight. Walang weight sa rifle. Sige, for the fork, I think pwedeng kahit ano na sa akin. Sabay kahit ano na eh, no? So, let's go back to the file. Ayan. So, sa fork, ito yung mga, I think, magkaka-level. So, let's just choose 120. Rifle or rocket? Ayan. Pwede rin rocket na lang para maiba. Hindi, sige, rifle na lang since rifle na yung nasa akin. So, okay na tayo sa fork. So, meron tayong frame. Wala na daw predator. So, alisin na natin to. I think this is out of stock. Predator is out of stock. Yung carbon nila. So, ang choice na lang natin, if papalarin, is yung beast. But I think this is limited edition. Kung magbibis tayo, mag-ano tayo? Oil slick. All oil slick. Kung papalarin niya tayong pagbigyan sa beast, mag-oil slick tayo. So, bibili tayo ng oil slick nila. Pag para mabuo. Or if not, I wish sana to have a dropper post what do you call this? Frame. Kasi gusto kong magka-dropper post. Yung nabababa taas yung upuan. Automatic. Diba? Para mas maangas sa trails. So yun, madadala din ng weapon yun pag nakita nila, uy, weapon, no, naka-dropper post. Diba? Para astig. So, if hindi tayo pala rin sa beast na magkaroon, hammer or animal na lang. Wala nang ibang choice. Sana makuha tayo ng itim na kulay. So, yun. So, hopefully, ma-approve nila yung request natin. Kasi nakuha ata natin is the Spartan or Spear? Spartan ata. The all black. So, yun. Minessage ko din si ate. Sana malakad niya kay boss. But, if not, it's okay. Let's see what will happen. We're still going to proceed with all the items for weapon, kahit anong mangyari, it's okay, kahit just for enjoyment. We're going to build a bike virtually, so virtual build lang naman to eh, and sana magkatotoo, mas maangas yun. So next episode, check natin yung products nila ngayon. So ang dami nating pagpipilian. So meron tayong frame, fork. Okay, so let's choose for stems and seat post next episode. Meron din silang seat clamp, oh. So, tsaka na natin, ano yan, tatlo. Seat post and seat clamp. Ayan. So, sa wide range ng weapon items and ano, parts, makakabuo talaga kayo ng all weapon build. Kasi lahat meron sila, eh, oh. Kahit helmet, sprocket. So, wala lang ata nila is shifter. Wala ditong shifter and RD. So, yung mga Shimano parts. Crankset, meron. Ah, sige, yun ang next episode natin. Crankset and other components, alright? Alright, so thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and I'm going to share you this list pag kailangan nyo. Pag natapos natin yung mga episode at pag nakabuo na tayo ng bike, okay? So, hopefully, mapaaga pag nagka-extra budget, but let's see. Alright, so we're not going to... Hindi tayo magmamadaling mag-build, tandaan nyo yan, but we're going to make it worth it. Like, pag napadaan yung weapon ko sa harap nila, kahit di ako magaling mag-trails, mapapa-wow! Parang ganito yung plano kong gawin sa weapon ko. All black stealth, tas pag nilapitan nila, weapon pala to eh! Astig! So, at first, makakasabayan mo mga trek, mga Santa Cruz sa trail. Yan. Siyempre eh, hindi nila malalaman yung brand mo, naka all black eh. Tapos pag nag-break na kayo, pag tinitigan nila, uy, naka weapon pala si Guyo. Astig pala weapon. Sabay, mapapapunta na yun sa page ng weapon, tsaka mapapasubscribe na yun. So, abangan nyo yung build ko. So, hopefully matuloy. And thank you very much for watching. This is just plans. But, Magandang idea to para din ma-promote ang weapon sa trails. Alright. So, gugulatin natin sila sa magandang, super gandang build. But, let's see. Alright. So, again, guys, thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and ride safe. Have a great day.